Breaking news next on CBS 2 News at 6. Two new California wildfires burning. The latest video just in.
Also, shots fired as police go after a group accused of selling drugs in San Fernando Valley. And a live look outside where you can see the clouds are slowly starting to return. But will it produce some rain on a detail coming up?
All right, Amber, thanks. Those stories, sports, and much more next at 6.
For top quality floors at rock bottom prices, come to Floor and Decor.
You're getting an incredible product for an amazing price, and that's hard to beat.
Hardwoods, laminates, tile, or stone.
Holy smokes, this place is huge.
I want a budget, and I was able to go to Floor and Decor and save a lot of money.
You'll be blown away by this experience.
The pros come here, I come here.
If you love your wallets and you love your home, you have to go to Floor and Decor.
Floor and Decor. You have to see it to believe it.
It's the dawn of a new day. Will today be like any other? Or a day that turns our world upside down? No one really knows. Because after a damaging earthquake, the dawn we woke up to this morning could look completely different come tomorrow. Protect your home with earthquake insurance from the California Earthquake Authority. Learn more at earthquakeauthority.com.
Right now on CBS 2 News at 6 p.m. Two wildfires burning right now here in Vacaville. At least one home and other structures have burned.
And because of those fires, the California Highway Patrol now is shut down State Route 12. That's in both directions. This is Solana. And a section of Interstate 505 also was closed for a while.
CBS 2's Brittany Hopper is live in the newsroom with plain breaking details. Brittany.
And we're told that the two fires started within an hour of each other. Cal Fire says at least 4,000 acres have burned in the biggest fire.